Hello and welcome again to the weekly fundamental podcast. Here I will bring you updates from the world of stock markets and top stock picks for you to invest. So let's jump right in. Indian equities gave positive returns during the week. Sensex and Nifty moved up by 1%, whereas BSE Midcap and Small Cap Index saw returns between 1.1 to 1.5%. On the sectoral front, BSE capital goods, energy, oil and gas and power generated returns in the excess of 3%. On the other hand, BSE Bankex, Realty and Metals saw selling pressure. Now, second quarter earnings season continued to keep pace with estimates while rising global inflation continues to remain a concern. In the US, consumer price index rose 6.2% over October 2020, that is last year, and 0.9% over September 2021. In India, FPIs have been net sellers so far this month. With second quarter earnings season coming towards the end, investor focus will shift towards macro developments. So going ahead, inflation, oil prices, FII flows and central bank policies are some of the key factors directing the markets. Now speaking of FIIs, month till date FIIs are net sellers to the tune of ₹4,004 crores, mainly on account of rising risk of inflation and rising crude oil prices. But we expect FPI flows to remain volatile in the emerging markets on account of the sharp increase in the global energy prices and prospect of elevated prices may pose another source of risk to global and domestic inflation. Moving on to the top stock picks, our pick of the week is Tata Motors with buy rating and fair value of ₹550. The company has done well to manage its profitability in the JLR business despite lower volumes and has been successful in bringing down the profit before tax break-even point. Once the chip shortage resolves, we expect profitability to improve sharply for the JLR business. And we believe the domestic electric passenger vehicle business can be the game changer for the company given strong government push amid favorable policies and growing consumer demand for greener solutions. Recovery in JLR volumes on easing of supply chain disruptions, market share gains in the domestic PV business and uptick in the domestic commercial vehicle business should drive strong earnings growth for the company over the coming years. Our fair value is based on sum of the parts valuation. We value the JLR business based on 6x December 2023 EPS and domestic commercial vehicles business based on 13x December 2023 EV by EBIT multiple. Our next stock pick is Zomato with buy target of ₹170. Zomato posted solid revenue growth of 140% year-on-year in second quarter. Growth came at a cost as Zomato reported higher than expected EBITDA loss of ₹5.4 billion. But strategic focus remains on core business growth. Mergers and acquisitions will drive entry into hyper-local businesses. Higher near-term growth gets negated by higher losses, driving a revised fair value of ₹170 from ₹175 earlier. Lastly, our stock idea is Max Life with a buy and a target of ₹1,250. Max Life reported moderate 15% value to new business growth despite muted APE, which was up 11% year-on-year in second quarter on the back of expansion in value of new business. So we retain buy with fair value of ₹1,250 up from ₹1,225. So guys, that's all for today. See you again next week. Happy investing.